I grew up with the concept of freedom of speech, you know. I'm too old, it's too late for me to adjust to the new world order.